I need a key.
Okay, okay, I'm coming.
Hi there.
Hello there, ma'am.
I would like a room. My company should have made a reservation in the name of Walker. The company is Marson and Lormont Associates. The name is Kate Walker.
Of course, Miss Walker. You are in room 6 on the next floor up.
Thank you. I would like to see my room now.
As you like, miss.
I shouldn't leave my luggage here. I really don't have the strength to take this suitcase any further. I wonder who can help me. Hi there.
Hello there, ma'am.
Could you possibly take my luggage up, please?
Please do excuse me, Miss Walker. We have been neglecting our duties. Guests are so rare these days that we forget our manners. So you're the American woman? Is it true what people say, that you've come to buy the factory?
Not factory. Anna's house. Han's house.
Excuse me?
Would you quiet down, you mischievous little boy? Ah. Oh. I imagine our little town must disappoint you. You see, today is very sad for us. It's a day of mourning. Today is the funeral of Miss Anna.
Momo sad, but Han's not dead. Han's long way away. Anna told Momo. Anna liked Momo very much.
That's enough, Momo. Stop pestering the lady. Now go on, scram. Get out of here, you hear? What was I saying? Oh, yes, Miss Anna. Such a great loss for Valedilene, it really is. Because now that she's dead, the factory'll close. But you're here to stop that happening, aren't you? Our future is in your hands, Miss Walker.
What? Anna Varlberg is dead?
Here's your room. I hope you like it, Miss Walker. I'll leave you to rest for the time being. You must have a lot of work to do. You know, the takeover of the factory is very good news for us here. It would make us very happy to see life return to our valley. If only you had seen Valedilene before. It was delightful. People came from all over the world to buy Vorarlberg automatons. Ah, somebody has left you some mail, I see. Remember, if you need anything at all, we're not far away, Miss Walker.